This is from SciTech Daily, and headline is this. Now, actually, we talked about this quite a ways back, the Parker Solar Probe, okay? So it's a probe that kind of has been zipping around the sun very, very close, actually, closer than we've ever had any craft ever. And it's been doing its thing. It's been collecting data on the sun, and, you know, they've learned some things, but I don't know. Like, what's it really doing? I don't know. But anyway, so the Parker Solar Probe is out there doing its thing. But it discovers radio signal in Venus's atmosphere. All right, so there we go. Remember the, you're listening to Troubled Minds, and this is Michael Strange, and I can't confirm or deny we're broadcasting from Proxima Centauri. Well, in this case, we don't need to, because now we have a radio signal coming from the atmosphere of Venus. What the hell is this, right? So during this brief swing by Venus, NASA's Parker Solar Probe detected a natural radio signal that revealed the spacecraft had flown through the planet's upper atmosphere. This was the first direct measurement of the Venusian atmosphere in nearly 30 years, and it looks quite different from Venus' past. A study published today confirms that Venus's upper atmosphere undergoes puzzling changes over a solar cycle, the sun's 11-year activity cycle. This marks the latest clue to untangling how and why Venus and Earth are so different. And there you go. I think is there actual audio here? Oh shit, we have audio. All right, let's play some. I actually didn't realize, I thought these were just graphics, but there's an actual YouTube video here of the audio. All right, here we go. Let's listen to this. This is supposedly the natural radio emission coming from Venus. It's not that long, so let's play this. There you go. And that was a recording from January. Oh, sorry. When was that? This is a recording, an audio recording from, what did it say? July 11th, 2020. And I'll link the actual YouTube video if you guys want to check it out. Singing my song. What's up, Rohan? Yeah, I think this is pretty interesting stuff. So this is actual sounds recorded from the Parker Solar Probe to in the atmosphere of Venus. So I don't know, really, really fascinating stuff. It sounds like, in, you know, like what would you consider like an alien song, right? It's yes, new sound bit for the show. Yeah, no, and I think that's maybe this will spawn a show this week for Troubled Minds, who knows. But this type of stuff to me is I love it. This is good. And they say it's a natural radio signal. That's fine. I'm not worried about it being aliens or not aliens or whatever it is, you know. Like we'll let history decide that when the alien invasion happens or whatever, right? But yeah, so this is pretty good stuff. I didn't realize the Parker Solar Probe would actually collect data on Venus, or I guess Mercury at some point as well, right? So okay, that's pretty good stuff.